Try to think of something you do that doesn't involve memory. And I guarantee you, you can't.
Früher war es halt schon so, dass wenn man sich an etwas erinnern wollte, das sich selber irgendwie merken musste. Heutzutage, wenn man eine Information braucht, dann nimmt man seinen Pocket Brain.
I started doing research what this memory world is really about. One of the first things I heard about was a memory championship.
It's so much easier done than said. A memory palace is a place for you to sort abstract concepts into more concrete places.
Diese Orte funktionieren für mich wie eine kleine Stage, wie so eine kleine Bühne.
Ich bin kein Fan davon, dass ich jetzt vollkommen ausgefallene Bilder nehme.
Cartoons, there's Mickey Mouse, basketball players, porn stars in there. Okay, not that many porn stars.
The whole thing about memory is the numbers, they just look like a wall of numbers when you don't know anything about memory techniques.
Health is both your body and your mind.
It's quite fascinating to see the battle of the titans.
5-minute numbers, speed cards.
Namen und Gesichter.
Gesprochene Zahlen.
And binary digits.
But the potential of human beings is marvelous, it's magnificent.
Ich kann da mithalten, mit jedem anderen auch.
Memory is to be human. This is what makes life meaningful, is memory.